Hello everyone, it's Troy here from Tennis Warehouse, and I want to give you a first look at the Technifiber ATP Razor Code in the white color. So the ATP Razor Code has been on the market now for quite some time, but this new color option in the white color is Daniil Medvedev's new string of choice. So he's been using this string for quite some time, but just recently switched to the white color, and it looks really good with the Technifiber logo stencil on the string bed, which is something I can appreciate. I typically do the stencils for all our playtest rackets in the videos, and I really like how the black pops on that white colored poly. It looks nice and clean. But I've been hitting this string for the past couple weeks, testing it out, this colorway of the ATP Razor Code. We did a review on it a while back in the blue and the carbon color, but been trying this white one out. When we did the review for it a while back, we found that the darker color, like typically happens with most copoly strings, the darker pigment tends to play a little bit more control oriented, a little bit more dead. The blue was a little bit lively. I would say this one's pretty similar to the blue color. So it's gonna give you a little bit of power. It's mostly a control oriented string, but I like that it kind of has a softer feel and a little bit more power for being kind of that medium firm copoly. In our Tennis Warehouse University lab data, this one comes up as kind of that medium firm stiffness, but I find it to be pretty comfortable. It has Technifiber's ThermoCore technology, which is kind of a heating process they do to the string, kind of pre-stretch it. So it actually has pretty good comfort for the stiffness rating. And I like that it gives me just a little bit more punch and a little bit more power on my shots. So a really good predictable string, round shape copoly, nice and slick surface to it. So it has pretty good spin potential for a round shaped string. I would compare it somewhat to like a Prince Tour XP or a Luxilon ALU Power in the sense that it's kind of medium firm, but you still get a good amount of juice and sting on your shot. So really nice offering here from Technifiber, new colorway. And it's offered in three different gauges. We have the 16, 17, and 18. In this Technifiber TF4305, I have the 17 gauge, the 1.25 millimeter, strung at about 47 pounds. Really liking it. And if you like a control-oriented poly with a little bit of touch and feel, decent amount of power, definitely check this one out.